One old man can't be all that bad. Won't you
please let me sing in the choir?
I guess you'd say he's a fixture. Around town they all knew his name. And every time the church bells rang, Uncle Jesse, he up and came. He always sat in the very same pew, humming in a voice loud and rough. But when it came to the Antioch church house choir, Uncle Jesse never heard enough. You see, he always wanted to sing in the choir, but he couldn't sing a lick, don't you know? Why, he tried out for the Antioch choir
34 years in a row.
He'd always get to the tryouts early. He wanted to try out first, but instead of the same getting any better every year,
it just got a little worse.
And he'd say,
please let me sing in the choir, in the choir. Please let me sing in the choir.
One old man can't be all that bad. Won't you
please let me sing in the choir?
One cloudy Sunday morning, I remember it was raining sun. The church bells rang and everybody came to see Jesse. He didn't come. And everybody started getting worried, but they figured they'd start anyhow. And just as they did, Jesse's voice came booming down from heaven, and I don't know how. And he said, I found
me a choir that will let me sing. Now I'm singing in the choir,
and I can lift my voice just as high as yours. Well, I
found me a choir that will let me sing. Now I'm singing in the choir.
Dear folks down there, you can't hold me alive.
I'm singing in the heavenly choir.
Oh, I
found me a choir that will let me sing. Now I'm singing in the choir.
And I can lift my voice as yours, maybe just a little high.
Oh, I found me a choir that will let me sing. Now I'm singing in the choir.
If folks down there, you can't hold me alive.
I'm singing in the heavenly choir. Please let me sing in the choir, in the choir. Please let me sing in the choir. One old man can't be all that bad.
Won't you
please let me sing?